Say, man. It's your boy, J-Band, back in the building on this nice Tuesday evening, man. Now, we got Bones back in the building. Another track off his newest album, American Sweetheart. Right? Oh, yeah, American Sweetheart. I literally didn't know the name of it, but I saw the name on the picture right here, on the little thumbnail. So it came in clutch. But overall, I've listened to one song off of it. And it was a banger. 10 out of 10, it was a banger. Probably one of the best Bones songs I've heard in a while. Which you haven't seen already, go ahead and check it out after this video. It should be linked somewhere. It should be a little card that pops up or something. I don't know. But yes, so I'm excited to get into this one. I like the style of it, of the first track. So we're gonna see how this one is. I don't expect every song to be similar, because that wouldn't be good, you know. Well, actually it might be. But generally, you know, you kind of want some diversity and diversify the project, you know, have different sounds, different flows, different, you know, so it doesn't get boring. So I'm looking forward to this one, man. You know, this is a million dollar question. What will this song sound like? So with that being said, man, if you're new here, smash that subscribe button. We are about 8 subs away, last time I checked, from 2,000 subscribers, man. So if you could do me a favor, smash that subscribe button right now, man. I just want to hit that 2,000. I would appreciate that. And also hit the like button. So after you hit that subscribe button and you hit the like button, more people can join the familia, join the family, and find this video as it helps you with the YouTube algorithm, man. And also, turn on post notifications. I know after you do all that, you might as well just stay around, you know what I'm saying? Be the first one to like and comment on the boy video too, you know? Because once you're here for life. We are familia, family. Ohana means family, right? Ain't that what he said? Or ain't that what Stitch said? Which, if you don't know that line, see, you hit subscribe, but you're too young, bro. You know? Ohana means friend. What did he say? I don't know. But anyway, let's go ahead and hop to this video, man. That's really the only line I remember from that, though, is Ohana means family. I need to go watch Lilo and Stitch again, man. Classic movie. Classic movie. They have a show, too, no? Huh. I don't know. I forgot. Okay.
Fuck one,
world
two.
Hey,
dead boys don't lose.
Hey, you hear the flow? He da 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 da. He channeling his inner Pop Smoke, but like the light skin Pop Smoke. You know what I'm saying? Soda Smoke. He going Soda Smoke on the track right now. Hey,
dead boys don't lose. Hey, start to know who living like the crew. Uptown be the tune.
Hey,
ask about people this.
I just call this man Soda Smoke, bro. Bro, what? Alright, let's keep going.
Baby, it's coming soon. Put them in the pit, they go mid dirtier than ever. Wake up, watch my face and see reflection of the devil staring back at me. I do it, me, he be clever.
Hey,
intentions flood my mind, murder my only endeavor. Chop.
Ill intentions flood my mind, but that ain't my only endeavor. Hold on, bro. Okay,
devil,
hey.
Staring back at me, I do it, me, he be clever. Ill intentions flood my mind.
Okay.
Chop the roof off the four truck. 6-pack, 12 gauge, 24 plus.
Hey.
If I ever fall, bitch, we all done.
Hey.
Try to get the last word, but the bomb won.
Hey. Okay. Hey.
She know my time is worth a lot. Foreign watches don't tick or tie. I've been had everything you got. Earn hard, but no pit, no stop. Burn rubber to the taco pie. She trouble, but I like her a lot. She knows I stay at the top. Only God knows when I'ma drop. Who the hottest in the...
Only God knows when I'ma drop. I just found out you dropped 5 times in 1 year. You typically drop 5 times a year, so, hey. I ain't know that either, bro. So, I guess God did before me. I guess y'all knew before me, so I don't know where I was at. But, I'm liking this, you know. I ain't gonna lie, I took a little sneak peek of the track. Just a little sneak peek. It was like a 5 second sneak peek. I just heard him singing, do like a little Levant. But after I said smoke pop or soda pop, smoke, what the fuck I said? Soda smoke. After I made that reference, that's when I heard like a little, I just heard him singing. But I didn't expect that flow to come out of nowhere. When he started rapping his ass off. And that was, he was going crazy.
Boom.
And no, that joke was not planned. That joke was genuine. But yes, I did take a I don't usually take sneak peek, but I had to do this one because somebody dropped like 8 Bone songs, bro. So I was like, hey, let's see which one I'm rocking with for today.
Dead boy.
Yeah, I do not regret this decision. I don't. He's snapping. Hey. Hey. Okay. Now I'm on the beat. Yeezy slides, and you know that is on my feet. Yo bitch like me. Now she finna like my tweets. Tell her come through. I can't stand over the D's. Now she wanna beat my meat. Now she wanna... Let me stop. I want my ugly guy shit. Talking about she wanna beat my meat. Hey, shout out ugly guy too, man. Ugly guy is, I won't call him a god, but he fired though. He fired for sure, man. Shout out ugly guy, dog. It definitely helped. He had music in the chokehold for a few years, man. I won't say all music, but he had trolling mumble rap in a chokehold for a few years. You know what I'm saying? He was going crazy. I should think ugly guy's a good artist. I know he's been teasing a project. And best believe, if he actually drops a project, I'm listening to Ugly God Project. And y'all might get album reaction, honestly. Like, I ain't gonna lie. Y'all might get that the same night. I'm not gonna lie to you. But, I like this. $1 million question. You know, the $1 million question we had at the beginning of the video was if the song's gonna be fire. And I got a $1 million answer for you. You ready? It was fire, bro. It was fire, bro. I ain't gonna lie. It was heat. It was heat. Like I said... In the preview, I just thought he was going to be singing the whole time. And I was cool with that. You know, I'm on my chill vibes today. I was like, I can handle a little bit of singing. Nah, he came out swinging with the rap, the flows, a few bars. Nothing really substantial. Nothing really with substance. You know what I'm saying? That's not a shot. That's not a knock at him. But bars were just a little bit more general today, you know, which we always appreciate that. We always like a laid back flow or substance within the track, but the beat was crazy, which is why I think he didn't really need substance. I also enjoyed the flow. Flow was crazy. So this is actually, I won't say this is up there. This is up there with the last track. It's not the same though. It's not a perfect. I wish I had a little sound, a little perfect. You know what I'm saying? But I guess like an 8.5. I did like this. I really like the singing mixing with the rap, which was, it wasn't really singing, more like a whisper, more like a. Like a whisper, you know what I'm saying? Like a, but yeah, I did like that and switch up into just straight into the rap. Like, there was no transition, it was just rip off the band-aid, you know what I'm saying? Which I like that. I thought it really fit well with this track. So, like I said, solid 8.5, man. Drop some more songs off the tape. But if you enjoyed the video, smash the like button, smash the subscribe button. Stay peaceful, stay blessed, stay hydrated. Your boy J Band signing off. Peace.